We are back at 8:14. Check this out. Four people had to be rescued after their boat capsized on Tomales Bay. Marin County Fire, along with the Sonoma County Sheriff's Department, sprung into action. This was Sunday afternoon. You could see the rescue divers there in the water, getting that line secured to the folks in the water, and they were airlifted out. Pretty scary if you end up in the drink.
In the drink. Oh, now you got all the expressions.
Yeah.
Drinking Water Week, by the way.